Hayden, Hayden, we're live stream. We just started. We're gonna do Nightmare. Wanna join us?
Yeah.
All right, join us. We just now started.
You know.
I don't know. I was about to say that. No, because remember she died with that acid or. Oh, he didn't left. Change difficulty, realistic. Let's put Harden or regular, which one? Oh no, dude. Why? Dude, we're the Call of Duty players. Look. That World at War thing. And Hayden's that one guy over there. Invite Hayden, invite Hayden, dude. Invite Hayden. Hayden.
Oh.
Hayden, why do you keep leaving?
My... No, it's my internet. No, it made me leave the party because of the internet. And then I went to the game and said you lost connection to PSN. So I restarted my Black Ops 3, and now it's still good. Now I just did the activation doo 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 doo. On what? Who's that? I bet it's Terry.
Hello, it's me. Let's not get copyrighted. I don't know.
Ta-da! I'm back. Okay, what's Nightmare?
True, it's the same thing as campaign, but.
What? That's awesome.
Mistress of deception. Frozen Forest.
I don't
know.
Portal
that this game inside there. Humanity has
outstayed its welcome. The dead shall inherit. It's the Frozen Forest. Listen to the
sound. My voice.
Let it go!
Be quiet!
Let it go! I can't see you. My name is can't hold it back anymore. We've met before. Dr. Selim,
where am I? You have fallen between the world of the living and the dead. The void.
I'm dead. I can't be dead. Deimos, I have to stop him.
And you sounds like Kane.
That. I'll explain as we go. For now, you must trust me. Think back to Coalescence, the start of your journey, the beginning.
The beginning.
The beginning.
Oh, these nuts.
Cock-a-diddle-do.
Cock-a-doodle-doo.
No. No, guys. No, guys. This is what a gay chicken sounds like. Cock-a-diddle-doo.
Oh, yeah?
Cock-a-diddle-doo. Cock-a-doodle-doo. Oh, it's just
Started
skipping the
Coalescence
screen.
Singapore in 2070.
Skip it!
10 years after the disaster. After virus 6115 began its spread. After the dead began to walk the earth.
Ooh.
Hello. Where's the sexy lady?
That's a guy. Taylor squad.
Another undead. That, no, this guy. Team. The girl is talking dead right now.
Their cybernetic augmentations. Why is she bald? Possible to infect. Well, like not bald, but like.
We were trained to terminate the undead.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Fire truck.
Hey, come back here.
Hello. You have a good mustache.
Thank you.
We were in a quarantine zone, one of many walled-off areas separating humanity from the undead, built to keep the virus and the infected behind their
walls. Whoa, I'm here. Where are you guys? Away from the rest of us. Where are you guys? Oh, I see you.
The undead weren't our only concern.
I'm right here. The 54 What's animals, up? A local combo. Let's go.
Containment zone were aware of Taylor's activity. This place was the epicenter of the
epidemic. Okay, so this is pretty much zombies.
But like in campaign.
This is all. What's mine?
Nah! Any activity at this site would set off alarm
bells. Either what way, and they
like there's humans and zombies. Well, I'm just beginning. I don't know why the zombies want to go after them.
What? There's a mosquito in here, and I'm about to kill it.
Kill it.
My shotgun seals are coming back from Quack. Yes.
Quack.
Oh, it's sealed.
Everybody, watch out the AGR or whatever.
Whoa! No. Punch! They explode when you punch them.
We should have known that the AGR.
Shoot it.
If we were gonna bring it down, we'd need to disable his shield and find a rocket launcher.
Oh, I got it.
Hendrix had a bad feeling about this.
I got him out. What? Do we have to slide under it? Ah! It's from the commercial! That's bullcrap!
Oh yeah.
What in the world? Oh, you're supposed to slide under it.
This is a different thing.
Use bullets to damage the- oh, the armor.
Yeah, I hate it.
I am damaging. How do I damage the armor? And I go down. Well, I could shoot a rocket launcher at it. I shot a rocket launcher at it. Oh, wait, hold on. I got this, guys. Woo!
Oh, now it's freaking bullets.
What the frick? I can't even do anything.
I got you, boy.
You use bullets to shoot it. Watch. Go get a gun and shoot at it. It's regular.
Ah!
Regular bullets. It's regular bullets. Oh, I thought it was like I've been using rocket launcher bullets.
Hendrix had a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, cuz I don't know this. Oh my god, we literally just started.
Hey, not my fault.
I got you.
Now Palumpa's down because of you, Hayden.
I didn't do anything. What?
Racist.
I didn't do anything. I'm not racist. Oh, I shot it. Oh no!
Who is this? Torch Nugget 22.
My friend. I invited him because he played NBA. Now he wants to join my game.
Fuck you, Hayden. Fuck you.
Sorry. Oh! Hey, shut up! Screw you. No one wants you to play zombies with us.
Yay, he left.
I know how to bring it down. Go away. Oh, I know what to do.
I killed it. Fuck you.
We killed it. We killed it. Yay, Fernando, we're the best. We the best. We the best.
We the best. Pacquiao win.
Pacquiao win. Okay, let's go. Open up. Merry, Merry Christmas. I want to get in.
Hack it. Where?
Whoa, what? There's a mystery box?
Yeah, there's mystery box. For a
better tomorrow. Where is it? They've been the forefront of technology, always wanting to improve the individual. Oh, that's awesome. The future of you. Where's the mystery box?
What happened?
Wait.
What went wrong?
The coalescence disaster happened.
You'll be for Hendrix.
Virus 6115 spread throughout Singapore and strains popped up all over the world. Governments built these quarantine zones to house the undead. A way for the populace to ignore what was happening. 10 years on, and it had worked. We put it out of mind.
Open up! I'm just gonna fly out here. Try to fly out.
It was supposed to be by the books. 5 years after.
Oh, I want to use it. I want to use it after you guys.
No,
I
can't.
A well-oiled machine.
Yeah, I want to use this. It's pretty good. Recon, search and rescue. It's just. I only have a shotgun. I need it.
But we'd never been sent after one of our own before.
I have no. Let me use it. Systems had gone quiet.
With our direct neural interface, we're hardwired into Winslow Accord.
I'm not gonna swap it off with that. Skip that.
Observation.
Whoa.
If you were dead.
What's this? Magic box. It's not a mystery box. It's a magic box. What's this? I did something.
We located an EMF source and uploaded it to Central.
I got we're just sitting over here just watching the mystery box.
Detailing unusual activity coming from the server room at the lowest level of the building. It couldn't have been more than a week old. Probably.
I got that gun! What the frick?
Hendrix activated a recon.
Come on, come on, I want it.
We picked up a signal coming from far.
Oh no! It was a dingo!
We felt like Alice. And we were about to jump down.
Yes! Thank you!
Move!
This gun looks like it's from Halo. How do you get two? I only have one gun. How do you have two guns? How do I get two guns? I only have one.
You can't get two guns. Oh!
What's this? A shotgun. I don't need it. What are we doing here? We're supposed to do the missions. Look at the mystery box. It's alright. Stop taking the back. Just go. Come on. What is it? What is it? What is it? What the heck?
What at all? I'm sorry.
Open it.
Mine.
What do we? Mine.
Hey, that's racist.
What the frick are you? Guys, come on. I only have one gun.
You can only get one.
Exactly. Who keeps on picking up different guns?
No!
What the frick?
Really, Paul, back out. He didn't fuck off.
Oh my god, thank you.
I got the ICR.
Thank you.
I need to go again.
What? Oh, I'm gonna take it.
That's racist.
Hey.
What gun is it, Hayden?
It's a XR2.
Really?
Thank you. I like this one. This is for Nietzsche.
We're back.
Take it!
Who took it?
I didn't take it. Why keep on using it? I already had that gun. It sucks. It's a Halo gun. You're in the box! You're in the box!
Hi!
What is it? It's a pistol! Yay! What are we doing here?
Oh, I'm
going
to
taking a bath. Are we like taking a bath in the mystery box? No, no, no. I ain't open it. I ain't open it. Dingo, dingo, dingo.
Bye, guys.
Okay. Let's go. That took us so long. Whee!
Turn of a skill.
Look over here. Hey. Eh. Eh. All my experience for free run is now coming. Eh. Eh. Where is it? Oh, they're here. Boom. Oh, I went down. Hi, guys. What's up? Right here. Why are we just, like, flying? Like, are we, like, why don't we just fly all the way down? What are you talking about? You will never die. What the frick? I can't.
We got some enemies and zombies.
Our drone picked up activity ahead. We should have known we weren't alone down here.
I used to kill my
ass. It's not here.
Oh, I guess it is. It is insta-kill. Yeah. Lol.
No! No! No, I went down!
Hayden! I got you!
Kill.
No! Protect me!
I got you! Come on!
I can't move! You!
Why? Why is my controller like a police light?
Why did I get the PO6?
I got you! Come on! Come pick me up! I got you!
Yes!
There we go.
Where do we go?
Right there. Where's Paul?
He left. He's a poor ass.
No, he's in the game. He's in the game.
What is this guy doing? Ah!
He's over there. He's over here.
Who?
Paul. Ah! Oh my god, why is my freaking why is my controller a police siren?
Hold on, don't go anywhere. I'm gonna laugh my ass off.
This game is bullcrap, I swear to God. There we go. Boom.
Is that Paul? He just took the wrong way, sir.
Oh my god, now we start. We only have pistols. Where's this to go?
When man fled the virus, they left behind thousands.
No, me. Oh, here, get it. I need a gun. I need a sniff for a gun. We need guns. Been added to their kill list. Oh, God. Indistinguishable from our Hi, little helicopter.
The strange behavior I'm on tacos. Observed in multiple quarantine zones. Another I got you.
Get back. Ka-cha! Ka-cha! Pikachu! Pikachu! Pikachu!
Guys, supposed to go in.
No, we don't.
We reached the silo's floor. The signal came from lower still, below the coalescence.
Nobody cares, Paul.
Come down! What are you guys doing?
What?
You easily just fall down. Where are we supposed to go?
You're nuts.
Am I nuts? Why are you going inside my nuts? You
what? Gay? I can't!
Where are we supposed to go?
I can't come! I'm doing something.
Oh, what's this? What is this? I found a teddy bear.
Where?
I found a teddy bear. I got the teddy bear. Jesus. Is that how good I am? I found teddy bear.
Hey!
Oh, what the frick was that?
Don't be rifle. What did I say here? Well, it is kind of like zombies.
Oh, give me it. No, I need. You suck. You know. Oh, nope. I'm not. I'm unfriending you.
Nope. Yeah, me too.
No, that's bullcrap. I have a pistol. Me and Fernando fell in a hole while you were doing something. We have pistols right now. No, I said. How many times have I said it? We only have pistols because we fell down.
Well, I have a gun, but I have no ammo. So I have to knife. Please. That'd be lovely.
I had no gun.
Why isn't Hendrik talking anymore? Like, he's just silent.
He needs a cough drop.
He probably has too much cough. A gun! There is a gun. What are we doing? Is this round 89 or something? What? We are doing nightmare. Yesterday.
Oh my god.
Aw. The way you say it. I don't know.
Oh, I got a gun!
Cool, I got a pistol.
You got a pistol, man? Good, Paul.
I got zero, that's how good I am.
I had 8 people watching my stream yesterday.
Yeah, seeing I'm poop, I'm Donald Trump and everything.
Yeah. At least I got people, like, actually, like, commenting. Good job. Do you have your party, do you have your party, noise coming from your game?
No. In hindsight, we should have put it together.
No, but you have, like, do you have your stream? Do you, can they hear us?
Be like any other.
Okay. Mabel and EMV.
I don't know.
Oh, I got a rocket launcher.
So do I. I got a rocket launcher, too.
Cool.
No one likes you, Paul.
Where do
they go? The people who are the part of the Popsicle Club get free rocket launchers. We're like,
guys, over here! Poops! Over here!
Well, you gotta like popsicles. What? What is it? Oh!
Pick a fake and die here.
You didn't hear that?
No, you could survive the highest drop here.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Oh god, I almost died. Oh, whoever just almost killed me, I was about to leave the game. You guys suck. What? No, it was like someone like almost pushed me off. It wasn't you, is it Fernando or Kendrick?
Kendrick, it's him.
What in the world is that? Magic box! I found another one!
Find the local lessons.
A CIA black project. Project Corvus.
I already had this gun!
In the know. As off the record.
Really? I have a pistol! Move! I have a pistol. You're racist. For Hendrix. Oh my! I'm not gonna run. I'm just gonna sit here.
To want to be oh, Vesper, yes, Vesper. In the face of daunting adversity. We didn't I'm outside the mystery box. I'm all the way over here. Screw you. Thrust
upon really? PR again? Oh my god.
Pokemon! What do you see?
I see how let's go.
I pulled the first. Oh, teddy bear! I found another teddy bear!
Where?
I keep on getting the teddy bears love me.
Oh, Paul, remember this?
What happens?
Wasn't Hendrik talking here?
What? What's that? What's that? What's going on? Jesus Christ, the Vesper shoots like 80 miles per hour. I killed the zombie. Screw you.
I have fireflies. Really? Really, Paul? Oh. Yeah, I'm not reviving you. Don't revive him.
Watch out.
Come on, Hini.
Okay. Come on, let me revive Paul. Wait, I'm coming with you.
Yes.
Hack it! I wanna hack it! Yay! Hack it! I just touched the screen and I hacked.
Remember this, Paul? What awaited you there? Campaign.
What happened? Why is there only two of them? There's three of us and there's one of them. There should be two more guys! What the frick is going on? Certain of this?
We didn't have the full picture. Not yet. But this was the source. We knew coalescence was where the virus originated. But residue of 6115 in the air left no doubt. This was where it all began. When the disaster happened, hundreds of thousands died instantly. And they were the lucky ones. Because when the rest of Singapore inhaled 6115, they changed. From the living into the living dead. These test subjects. They were linked together, connected with a direct neural interface. Their minds hardwired into the central server. Hendrix didn't like what he saw. You knew something was wrong. The same tech in our own heads made us what we were. It was down here in this room. Without a doubt, man did what man always does. Thank God, fucking everything up. What if the lady shows us her boobies?
Huh? What if she shows her boobies? Any mysteries? The boobies. Then we're gonna blame you.
The Winslow Accord and the Common Defense Pact. We'd been engaged in a cold war for nearly a decade. 6115.
she pulls out her weenus.
We set aside our differences. For all of your conflicts, you and your enemy
starts flinging around over by Hendrix. Look at
me, Hayden. Remember this? Come on in. Bang that bitch.
Come on in. Come on.
Ooh.
Firework! Yay! 4th of July!
I like it!
I love it!
Yeah.
Aw, I want the firework. Give me the firework. What the firework? Oh, what? What? How'd you get up there?
I helped him. Ammo crate.
Oh, I almost got up there.
We all have to run in at the same time. You hear me? Three, two, one.
Ah, I got stuck. Where'd you go? I can see you, Paul. Go.
No,
I can't.
No,
what the
no.
frick? Where are you at? I can't see. Oh. Oh, Fernando! Fernando! We're back! Oh. Oh my god! There's 80 zombies! Just die! What the frick? There's 18 zombies. Oh, run, run, Fredo, no, 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 Fredo, no, 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 run, run.
Patrice!
Dang it.
Hey, you're telling everybody.
Fernando.
Yes?
You're retarded, I swear to God, Fernando. Yay.
Two people go. Me and Paul. Hey, go another turn.
What?
Three.
Screw you guys.
That's racist.
Yeah.
I'm here.
What the heck?
Come on, Paul. We can do it.
Wow.
I got Vesper. Oh my god.
Well, at least I picked you up, Paul. Fernando wasn't gonna pick you up.
That's racist.
Oh, you guys suck, donkey.
Getting attacked by a hole.
You know what? Screw you guys.
Really?
Oh my god! Too many zombies! Too many zombies! Let's see how I run around.
I went to the side and just jumped over the zombies. Okay, this is hard. This used to.
Shoot! Reload!
Get me Purumpa. I have a whisper.
Oh my god! No.
Oh. Wow, Paul. I guess game is right. You do suck.
Oh, no. Please don't lag.
Realistic, just kidding. You like Harden. Or twice, we die.
Guys, come on.
Hold on, I have to do something.
Look how many kills I have. Heard of you guys. Screw you guys.
Hey,
Harrow!
Wait, did you kill them all already?
Yeah.
Wait for me! I have to do this.
Where are you?
Your mom. I'm coming.
Okay.
Oh my god, everything is locked. Okay. No.
There he is. Bernie, come in. Yeah, he just flashed right through the window. Okay, I got some ammo. I'm good. Okay. Can I move? I'm gonna go down here. Oh!
Go! It's the Zulus!
He came to the freaking ceiling! Freaking, they came through the ceiling.
What?
Paul, it's okay. It's fine. Get one of us. Just get one of us.
Okay.
I
killed myself with a grenade.
Yeah. Okay, I'm happy we're here though. I need it.
Wait, I have to come to you guys again.
I have the ICR. Oh, what's this over here? Guys, come here. Oh, is this another Teddy? No, it's another Teddy. Teddy! I got another one! I always get the Teddies.
I have every hand okay, okay. Enhanced vision is back online. Repeat. Hands vision.
Oh my god, they're everywhere! Okay, I know what to do. Get a train, because I can take them all out. Oh, thank you, Paul! Insta kill! There's insta kill on, come on. Please don't mess this up.
You know I'm right behind you, Paul.
Come on! Oh!
Yes, it's a soft reload, wild out of star. Wild out of star. Come on, Hayden. I'm sorry, Paul.
Wait. Oh, no, get that. Don't get that.
What is it?
No! Watch out behind you! Right behind you! Shoot! I can't get you. I'm sorry, Paul.
Sorry, man.
I might go down. Sorry. I left. Yeah, that's a gun. I'm not gonna.
I already have it.
Get it! Swing it!
It's... Really? Alright, I have the main award, it's alright. What is that?
Yeah.
What is that?
Well, that's another gun over here.
That's a sniper.
There's another gun over here.
What is this? A Vesper.
There's a gun over here.
This is a Vesper. No, this is a Vesper. Wait, what is this?
Yeah, main award. There's a main award over here.
It said hold square for something.
There's one right here.
Should I get them? Oh, okay.
Take that gun. It's good. Trust me. I've been using that.
ICR? Oh, yeah, ICR.
The gun that's on the floor.
Yeah.
Wait,
good.
Where do we go? Okay, go through here. Down here. Oh, you can turn off your vision now. You're good. Oh, elevator! What was this?
Wait!
Magic box. Where's the ammo crate? I got Man of War. Ooh. Oh, okay. I'm afraid it's only one of us can go. Go. Come on.
Bye.
Elevator. What's going on?
When you found the server room, did you have any idea what you would uncover?
Well, look over there. Look at her name.
Another dead killer.
No, not this.
He'd linked himself to the CIA server, connected directly with the.
What happens?
You might die a lot on this.
He was deactivating defenses for the undead quarantine zones all over the world. The massive walls containing the spread, keeping us from the undead. Deactivating the defenses would let the flesh-eating hordes loose upon the living. It would end humanity. We had to stop them. The only way to stop them now was by destroying the server.
Oh. Alright, let's run this, run the top. Go. Ah! What the frick?
There's a pharaoh
on the bottom. There's a pharaoh.
Where?
Ammo crate! No! Come with me, please. I'm just gonna run around. My gun.
No, I picked up a pistol.
Oh god, no. I'm sorry if I can't get you guys. I'm trying to grab a train. I'm sorry.
You're racist.
I'm sorry. I'm just trying to get him. I'm not even sure where everybody is. I know. I see you guys. I'm trying to grab a train. What's my specialist? What's that?
You have no special. Oh, that's.
Use it. Okay. Where are they? They're not even following me. Oh.
What?
Oh no! Wait, run!
Guys, you gotta destroy this.
Where'd I go? Oh. Where do I go? I have a. Bam! Let's go. I'm in the mood to play zombies now. Look at this. Sure. Actually, I'm pretty good. There we go.
We have the street number two. We have three.
Okay, what are we now? Where are the zombies? I need ammo! Ammo! Okay, let's go. I'm all good. I can hear them, I just don't know where we are. Die. Boom. Exploded. Go. I'll get in.
There's another way to destroy now.
Shoot! What the frick? I have no idea what's going on right now. Ammo! He died. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, I see why I got destroyed! You're over there! Paul, what are you doing? You're good. There we go. I don't know how to do it, so you do it. I have most of the kills. You guys do it. Oh, okay. Oh. You're good, I got you. Oh shoot, I'm coming. Oh no, don't lag.
It's the kill.
Oh. I was lagging, I'm sorry. Come on, I'm trying to revive you. Get it. You got it. Oh. Jesus Christ! Don't go down. Come on, don't go down! Oh, come on. Oh, it's fine. It's fine. I don't really need it, but I would like.
I got it.
Come on! It's insta-kill, come on!
I got it, go! I'm gonna put this thing in,
He got it, he got it.
I got it.
I only died once.
Wait. Oh, now he comes.
You killed him. Your friend.
Do you hear my mom? Choice.
Hendrix wasn't happy and let Diaz know that. He'd unleashed the devil. Hendrix knew what he had to do.
Die? Yes.
You need kill him? To
find out what he knew. This is the same thing as campaign.
To shoot him! Do it! Interfacing with Diaz. Just and accessing do his it! Was the only way to find him.
Knowing what you know about DNI, interfacing would surely kill him.
That didn't matter. We had to know. Had I known what it would be with Hendrix. From the interface, Hendrix learned Taylor was trying to get out of Singapore. There wouldn't be much time before.
Yeah, this cutscene's from the campaign.
Tell me about the name. The name Hendrix learned.
The name. Deimos. The demigod of dread and terror. Hendrix, myself, we had no idea what it meant, but Taylor's team was obsessed with it. But more importantly, we learned our arrival on site wasn't a secret. We had company. Go Julan, leader of the 54 Immortals. The Winslow Accord had no quarrel with them. To their credit, they had no idea we were down there. Had they known. Well, I'm not sure things would have gone any differently. The Immortals had worried for years about another outbreak. This was the final straw, and contamination was a risk they weren't willing to take. They blew the supports and let the ocean flood the building. We needed to haul ass and get the hell out of there.
Swim! Let us go! I'm just running. I'm just literally running through this. Oh, okay, don't run, don't run. No! 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 Just run. Never mind. Do not run. Don't run. Just run without me. Go! Go without me! Go without me!
Okay.
Oh, okay. Wow. Wow. You guys suck. Wow.
Oh, no.
What's happening? Whoa, what? What? What's going on?
We're okay. Ah! We gotta wait for Hendrix. We gotta wait for Hendrix.
Where? Oh, there you guys are. Hi.
Let's wait for Hendrix.
I have 141 bullets. I'm pretty good.
I'm 999.
I'm gonna take a shower. I'm taking a shower.
I want to join.
You got a jetpack. Oh. You got a jetpack.
Okay, now Hendrix is here. We're okay. We're okay.
Oh, gun.
Guys. Remember, this is gonna open, so we have to swim.
More gun. Another gun. Come get me. Come, please. Please come get me. I can protect you. No. You got that. Yeah, Fernando, you got it. Swim! Please, get out of my way. I'm trying to swim.
Guys, we don't have that much oxygen, so.
Flood the lab and let the water pressure jettison us out. Our lungs could take it.
Where are we going? Where are we going? Where are you guys going?
I don't know where this is. Oh, we gotta go up there. Careful, zombies.
for Hendrix.
Eh. We're waiting. What are we doing? Go! We're running out of oxygen and you're taking your time.
I'm just going through a current right now.
You went down? He stood right at the wall and he blew up.
Ay, apágale la batería ahí. A los lentes. Nani, mira los CDs, Nani, en el piso. Te dije que los pusieras ahí. Mira que hay acá.
Where do we go? Where do we go? I'm stuck. Oh, up, 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 up. Ah! I'm watching off of the mine. I'm already at the top. Go! Oh! Oh, who went down? What happened? Oh, I thought someone went down. You're good. Woo! Yeah, it's very, very. I wanted to say, like, yeah, I took it out with my pistol. I took an entire helicopter with my pistol.
Taylor's team was making their way out of San.
This one bullet.
We weren't giving up that easy. We still had a chance to catch up before the quarantine zone collapsed entirely. We couldn't make sense of what they'd done, their motivations, their actions. There was no way to explain it. At least not yet. To figure that out.
Yay.
Them. And we also.
Hey. How you doing? Where we go?
That was the day everything changed. That was the beginning.
Oh, to the doors! Very smart. Just no, like not. Right, don't even. Oh,
I told you,
Mr. Tree. Oh, Christmas tree.
How do I stop Deimos if I'm dead?
Your body is dead, but your mind remains alive. I'm connected through your direct neural interface in your subconscious. To save humanity, you must open the portal. With your body gone, the only way to do this is to train your mind.
Train my mind?
Train my mind. Receiving your life. Only then. Are you still streaming, Paul?
Change them.
This.
Hello?
Now this is insane.
Hi. Let me show you.
Where'd Paul go?
Think back to when you first met Taylor.
Okay. Good. Very good. I'm gonna go get me some Dr. Pepper. I'll be right back.
I'm thirsty now.
Think back to 2065. You're on a train in Switzerland.
I'm heading toward downtown Zurich.
I'm Taylor.
That's him. Commander John Taylor. The first. The definition of determination. I was a rookie then. Fresh blood. There weren't many of us. There were more rumors about our division than actual recruits. They said we were engineered to be immune to 6115. That we couldn't get infected.
This was your first mission?
Yes. 5 years after the outbreak, most cities had at least one containment zone. But Zurich managed to stay outbreak free. Now someone wanted to change that. Wait, this feels wrong. This can't be right. This can't be real. How are you doing this?
I am not doing anything. This is your mind. I'm the passenger. You're the pilot. But tell me. Do you remember the train exploding?
No! Stop! Make it stop! Dr. Salim, what's happening? What's going on?
You must be calm. This is your memory, and you dictate the truth. But your mind can play tricks on you. It can deceive you, and it can lie. This never happened. But it nearly did. You and Taylor stopped it.
How can I see something that never happened? What the hell am I seeing? And why does it feel so damn real?
The human mind is fragile, easily swayed by an incorrect recounting of events. This was one outcome your mind feared. It's start from the beginning and take me through the mission. Once we organize everything correctly, we'll be able to find the truth. Tell me about the raid.
I'm back.
There was a Catartus terrorist collective.
Are we still doing missions? Jesus Christ.
Stop. Don't rush through.
I know, but I did. Why are we doing all this?
Who is with you? You were not alone, after all.
I want to play zombies. Screw this.
Taylor. He told me they'd received a tip about the Catartists. These undead
No, I'm talking about real zombies. Screw this. I'm out. Peace. Peace.
They believed the undead were the next step in human evolution.
Okay.
To become undead was to live. The dead should inherit the earth. Crazy, right?
Was it only Taylor? Was there anyone else?
Sebastian Diaz.
The man we saw at Coalescence, who would disable the undead defenses.
And back then, he was Taylor's second in command. He would take point on the raid. Hostile encounters were expected with the undead, but that didn't seem to bother him. They were so relaxed. The dead threatened Zurich. They were fearless. Didn't take away our own fears. If I was gonna learn my shit, it would be on the job. This mission was my training. For him,
doing the same thing as campaign, dude. We're just starting over.
Business as usual. And business was booming.
Yeah, we're starting campaign all over again.
What are these drops I keep seeing? I saw them in Coalescence too.
It is your mind trying to help you through your memories. Weapons, abilities, powers. Use them or don't, but they may offer you a temporary advantage. Where did Diaz take you next?
We still have to get to the factory entrance.
I think I might join Hayden on zombies. While you do that, I'm gonna go get a snake. Hello? Hello?